No one knows where to be seen. Now 103. smart because it's your name. But one of these days it's just gonna come down to anyone's head. It's gonna be someone else's mistake. Now it's the old man with the blue eyes and the heart is drunk old. but don't.
Yesterday or some shit.
Falling in love, it's falling, baby.
y'all so much. This is gonna be on the next record. Trash rock show or something. We're all white trash here. Here's a little country for you. Yeah. Somewhere. What do y'all think about Flatline Road? not the first time to hang out with these fools. That's a rockin' show right there. That's how it's done, y'all. That's also how you cut a rug. This next song goes out to anybody out there that's still got their first truck. I had a 98 Chevy Cheyenne, a single cab, stick shift. The damn thing will get stuck in wet grass. The dashboard's cracked for 20 years. Even a good thing can wear you down. More paint peels up with every trip to town. But this thing gets around. And I may be cussing, cursing into a game of. But this old shiny never done me wrong. Kenzie Coppin was kind enough to come out from Nashville and sing it with me.
Some
fool who can't do nothing right. He picked up a phone call from his ex-wife. And I sipped my drink, even inside a fight. It probably wasn't a thing for me to do, but it showed he had learned a thing or two about what I wish I'd said to you. Come back to town so I can parade you around, and everybody gets to see what I want. Come back to town so you can tell. My marker signs and neon lights have been my guide. I don't think I'm sober enough to talk to you tonight. I wish like hell that all this courage been a thing, but I know I'd hang myself with the words I try to string. Take it, boys.
Damn fine night to be out here singing ballads with y'all, but I think we're gonna pick it up a little bit. There's a city east of here that actually, there's some good people out there, but they've been putting out some bad music for some time. I don't know if y'all know Luke Bryan or any of that bullshit, but that ain't really my speed. So I wrote this song. It's called Nashville, and it goes like this. Woo!
Yeah, I got some worn out boots. I've done my share of knocking back the boots. I've taken pretty girls down dirt roads, and I've seen them drink away their party. But I ain't got to do no such thing.
pickup truck. 200,000 miles of kicking up the dust. But that ain't all that I am. If you don't want to ride this thing, I understand. 'Cause I got friends that grew up in the city. You keep a band going. This particular song goes out to my beautiful wife, Jess. She couldn't be here with us tonight due to the terrible weather. She had a long drive, but I'm gonna play it for her anyway. We'll be right back. This is where I get to introduce y'all to my band, to these heathens that I run around and make music with. They're the ones that make you feel good. I just stand up here and take all the credit. To my left, he just gave up a job as a stuntman on Duck Dynasty. He's straight out of the deep meth labs of Princeton, Texas. On the bass guitar, Max O'Neill. Best hair in the band, y'all. He's also the best swimmer in the band. Straight out of Mexico City, Mexico. On the lead guitar, Chris Sanchez. Out of Madonna's band because she couldn't keep up with his partying. They used to call him the snowman. I'll let you guys figure out why. Out of San Antonio, Texas, on the drums, David Whiskey Walter. Record. smoking me out through the bedroom window like I ain't got nowhere to be.
Truck, hammering down.
your baby drive me crazy. Bouncing on my head and my toes. This next song goes out to all you drinkers out there. All you lushes like me that like to come out to a place like Six Springs in Richardson and get drunk. Because why the hell else are we here, y'all?
Never.
Let me bring this world a little peace. But if anybody asks you where I am, you tell them I'm down in Zavala County, drinking a day on a bottle. I poured all my money into Patron and Maker's Mark.
As a pack of carnival lights, you are welcome to a free CD. If you can present us a pack of carnival lights, it's a pack of cigarettes for folks that are down on hard times. There's only ever been one guy that's actually presented us a pack of carnival lights and got himself a free CD. He's now in jail, yes. Give me a second.
Oh,
by side of this tension.
Let's go up in your head.